I saw Madame Gouge and Monsieur Cuisier last night.
Did you indeed? Doing what, I wonder?
Couldn't say. They were out by the back wall around midnight, talking all quiet-like. Monsieur seemed upset, kept talking about nunneries and how there wouldn't be any more soon.
And what were you doing out by the back wall at midnight?
Nothing. Just taking the air.
No doubt. Good morning, sir.
It's time to put a stop to Les Actes des Apôtres. Unfortunately, their leader, Renard, suspects we're after him. He's gone to ground somewhere in the city. We need you to draw him out. Our contact is waiting for you in Les Invalides. Good luck.
The Committee of Public Safety would like to apologize for any confusion.
Qu'il y a de l'agitation.
Oh! t'amuser aussi.
Good, you're here. I think I know how to draw Renard out. I've put it about that I have for sale a certain diamond necklace. Renard would very much like to use it as a rallying symbol for his troops. There's just one problem.
Yes?
I don't have a diamond necklace.
I'm sure I can help with that.
Halt! There's you, citizen! Go! This is move, move!
Thank you.
Et bienvenue.
Saleté de voleur. Si la garde s'attrape, quoi.
Hey!
Perfect. Stay out of sight. When you see Renard, take him.
Bonjour, bonjour. Bonjour, madame. Que puis-je pour votre service?
Sent me. You have it?
Right here.
Let's see it. Monsieur Renard sends his regrets and hopes next time you'll send a better spy.
What?
Where's Renard?
Close. But his hideout's a fortress. You'll never get him.
I've heard that before.
Thank you. sera pas pour tout le monde.
Monsieur Veto avait promis d'être fidèle à son pays. Mais il y a manqué, ne faisons plus casser. Lançons la carmagnole, la vie de la France. Lançons la carmagnole, la vie de la France. Antoinette avait résolu de nous faire tomber sur la cul. Mais le coup a manqué.
So, Reynard is dealt with then. Good.
Help us.
Connaissez peu notre valeur. Va, Louis Baour, tu temples dans la tour. Dansons la carmagnole, la vive le front, vive le front. Dansons la carmagnole, la vive le front.
Merci d'être un connaisseur pour ce qu'on a fait de celui-ci.
Vous êtes une flatteuse. Mon palais vous est déjà acquis, vous savez.
Allons.
A mission? Let's go.
We wake now at last from nightmare upon nightmare. The tyrant Robespierre, who crushed us underfoot, even as he raised himself to divinity, has tasted the razor. Let no throat weep for him.
Arno.
Sage, en effet.
Donc la parcelle va d'ici à ici, c'est bien ça?
C'est parfait. En fait, les voisins contestent cette partie-là. C'est pas chou, on a besoin.
Anna.
Citizen.
You can't escape, citizen!
I will stop it, sir.
citizens, hold! This futile flight!
You're a dead man, renegade!
You're not alone.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it. No surprise you smoked the competition in a climbing contest, but Marcor's looking for fighters. Let's give him what he wants. Your team's flag while the other team tries to stop you. Good luck.
Ah!
I'll take you past the guards.
Congratulations, citizens! You have fought bravely! Follow me, warriors, and you will receive your honors. Seeing you fight reminds me of my days in the Free Legion.
No way you can hide, dead man!
I believe you have called so much attention to yourself. The number of guards you have killed has scared Markur. He's in there waiting for you. You're walking into a trap. There's no turning back now. Maybe you can salvage this plan and kill him anyways. Good luck.
Hey, Arno.
Arno?
The revolution is safer with Markur gone. Nice work.
let...
Viens, toi. Pose donc ça là-bas. Et ça.
Monsieur des tours.
The Saint-Germain-des-Prés Abbey, pretty swanky. This was founded in the 6th century, which means it existed centuries before France was even a thing. Of course, once the revolution happened, churches weren't super popular, so the abbey was ransacked and turned into a warehouse. The Templars took advantage of this and stole some valuable artifacts. You need to get them back.
stop you! Run! Bloody hell. Marco! I want the horse and did this.
Yes, he's from genre.
Comme toi.
arriver là cette nuit. Plus tôt tu seras en terre, mieux ce sera.
That's Luxembourg Palace. Before the revolution, it was Paris's first museum. The artwork inside was supposed to be transferred to the Louvre, but some of it went missing. It seems the local nobility kept it for their own personal stash. Find the artwork and get it out. The assassins will return it to the Louvre. I'm ratcheting up the difficulty for this. Think of it as training. You need to find where the loot's hidden first. Your princess is in another castle. Nice work.
Je fais aussi bien friends. It is your turn to bleed.
Theron de Maricor, a revolutionary out for revenge.
We declare the rights of man, but what of women?
Robespierre names you an enemy of the Republic, Harlot. You have no rights.
Jacobins had it in for Maricor. Whipped her to within an inch of her life.
The terror ends tonight!
Save a bullet for yourself! And pray you have better aim than Robespierre.
This is what's left of the Jacobins, the radical party behind the Reign of Terror. Hasn't been that weak. Maximilian Robespierre, Jacobin leader, died the day before.
Tunnel's ready.
Good.
The Jacobins are making their last stand here and plan to flee Paris. Infiltrate the Jacobin hideout and end the Reign of Terror. The Jacobin Club is too well guarded. Maricor will get cut to pieces unless you thin the ranks.
I don't give up, you horse! And...
My thanks, but I ask you for another favor. Find their escape tunnels and kill the Jacobins before they escape.
Shit, there's more upstairs.
Hey! Shit, wait a moment! You there! Holes!
Well, well. Ha ha!
Ha!
must not kill your mother!
West.
Thank you. going on.
Citizen, you there! Hold!
Wait a moment! Grind him down!
The Jacobins never did regain power in France. The Assassins can take some credit for that.